I'm John Clossy, and this is ABC Sports. All pro sports and major college football called off for this weekend because of the terrorist attacks. Otherwise, it appears that Friday night football will go on in Texas. Friday night football will go
behind
on in Texas.
Behind him pitches to Stoglin. Stoglin goes left. He's at the 20. Slips out of a tackle. 15, 10, 5. Freddie Stoglin in for the touchdown, Brownwood.
Calling all freaks.
Kirby steps back to pass. Getting some pursuit, manages to avoid one tackle now, two. Kirby Freeman going to scramble. He's at the 50. He's at the 45. He's at the 40. Kirby Freeman, 35, 30, 25. At the 20, picks up some blockers. Kirby Freeman finally going to be tackled at the Permian 20-yard line.
Here comes Skaggs, looking to throw, rolls over to his right, in trouble. Now he's just going to have to run forward to give it. Can he break the tackle?
Unbelievable.
He's to the 20-yard line, to the 15, to the 10, down to the 5-yard line. Sammy Skaggs, first down at the 4-yard line.
We're going to have to start calling him Houdini. I don't know how he got out of that.
Calling all freaks.
Freeman back in the shotgun by himself. Three receivers left. Wins right. Freeman with the snap. Looking downfield. He's going to tuck and run. Kirby at the 25. At the 20. Freeman with running room. At the 10. Kirby Freeman at the 5. Touchdown, Kirby Freeman.
Skaggs bows under his quarterback. Going to hand it off up the middle. Dive forward. Touchdown, Longhorn.
Cooper Hogg.
Lions are going to go for it with a 4th and 10 facing them. Freeman back. Going to watch. Nick Roach is wide open in the end zone. Oh, touchdown, Brownwood.
So, loose ball. Fumble the play. Fumble the play. Who comes up with it? Who's got it? Who's got it? Longhorn ball.
Jarrell hands to Dorman. Dorman locks up immediately. He says hello to Dominique Williams.
Skaggs is going to hand it off. Here comes the run up the middle. To the 25, to the 30, Phillips feet to the 35, to the 40. Cooper Hogg down to the 45-yard line. First down, Longhorn.
Well, Mojo might have showed up last week for him and the week before, Morris, but whatever Mojo is, it didn't show up at Gordon Wood Stadium tonight.
It didn't show up yet.
Rhodes rides the sideline, 35, finally drops at the 37-yard line. Nick Rhodes was faced with three Permian special teams defenders and somehow walks that tightrope along the sideline.
Skaggs drops back, going to hand it off to Russell. Russell into the end zone, touchdown!
Beautiful job, beautiful job.
Horns on the board again, 12-7.
Jarrell down underneath, hands to Dorman. Dorman trying to cut up over tackle. The ball's loose, and Brownwood's got the fumble. Oh, boy, how do you do?
That's a great job of defense over there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lions have done it again. Two of the most storied football programs in the state of Texas, and Brownwood comes out, I guess, as the most storied.